every single person that shows up there and has an incredible story of resilience. That's what the Paralympic movement stands for.
Getting somebody who has the ability to press the button and say, we'll do it, was the key to it.
It can be a very lonely environment if you are shunned by society because you're not normal. And so you have to go out there and say, I'm very normal.